They want to know if we can come in to test a new pill that's 1,000 times more powerful than LSD.